In this video, we'll be sharing the exact steps for you to buy web hosting from Web4Africa from start to finish. You need a hosting provider that is backed by years of experience and technical expertise. Web4Africa offers a wide range of web hosting solutions that you can choose from. From the regular shared hosting to high-end dedicated server hosting, there's something for every budget. There are a few steps to go through when buying web hosting. Every serious website starts with a domain name. You would need to decide on the type of domain name you wish to use for your website before moving on to the next step of buying a web hosting account. Web4Africa offers hundreds of types of domain names. You may register the domain name before or during the process of buying the web hosting. The web hosting plan you settle for should be primarily determined by the size of your website and the expected traffic. Shared hosting tend to be more budget friendly if you are just starting out. Web4Africa offers 4 plans and flexible payment cycles, which are monthly, quarterly, semi-annual, annual, biennial, and triennial. The service also comes with hundreds of easy to install scripts like WordPress, Drupal, OS Commerce, OpenCart, Joomla, and many more. Virtual server hosting, also known as VPS hosting, is the more advanced option for those with much higher requirements and who also have the skills to manage a hosting server. It offers more exclusive hosting server resources and more privacy. For those at the very top of the chain, like extremely busy e-commerce platforms or news websites, a dedicated hosting server is more suitable. The easiest part is the ordering process, which can be done in a few minutes. You can simply browse to the web hosting page, and within a few clicks and keyboard strokes, you will be presented with an invoice that you can settle via several methods. Web4Africa accepts payment from all major card schemes like MasterCard or Visa from anywhere in the world. You may also pay via mobile money methods like MTN Mobile Money in Ghana, M-Pesa in Kenya, or USSD schemes by various banks in Nigeria. Instant internet banking transfers are also possible from Nigeria or South Africa. It is possible to also pay from online wallets like PayPal, Bitcoin, or Perfect Money. All things being equal, your hosting account will be set up instantly after successful payment, and the login instructions will be delivered by email. Once you have accessed the login details, you are ready to set up a website. If your website was designed on a computer using a web design software like Dreamweaver, you may then upload your website files via an FTP application like FileZilla. If it is a simple static website, uploading all the files is all you need to have a functioning website. A dynamic website that requires back-end database interaction would require some additional steps for setting up the databases. This can be done easily from the hosting control panel. Where you choose to go a more modern route by making use of web scripts, Web4Africa offers an auto-installer with hundreds of scripts across different categories. The categories include blogs, microblogs, discussion forums, portals, content management systems, image galleries, wikis, social networks, ad management, calendars, email marketing, gaming, polls and analytics, project management, e-commerce, ERP, customer support, and many more. You simply need to choose the most appropriate script from the hosting control panel. With a few clicks, the script will be installed, and you will then need to customize it to be more suitable for your business needs. So that's about it from start to finish. At this point, you should have a fully functioning website. If you need email, you can easily set this up from the hosting control panel. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please like the video and remember to subscribe to our channel and enable notification for more informative videos.